So this is your left hand side and right hand side. We have placed the value A, B and C in left hand side and right hand side. Okay. Now here it will be 1 by 3 into, after solving this bracket, it is minus 6 upon 35. Okay. 3 will cancel with 6 and it will be minus 2 upon 35. Here 2 upon 15 will be here after solving this bracket, and it is minus 3 by 7 is as it is. Okay, now I'll cancel 3 by 15, 3 5s are 15, 2 1s are 2, and minus sign will be as it is, and 5 7 is 35. Now see both the answers, both are same as it is. So left hand side is equal to right hand side and hence verified. Okay, now the last operation is division. So the associative property for division operation is A divided by B divided by C in the bracket will not be equal to A divided by B in the bracket will be divided with the C. Okay, now A, B, C are these values. Now take left hand side and right hand side. Okay, now in the left hand side, A is 1 by 3 divided by B is 2 by 5, C is divided by minus 3 by 7. Okay, now 1 by 3 will be outside as it is, divided by 2 by 5 will be here. I'm going to remove this divides and I'll place here multiply sign, and this next value will be reciprocal. Okay, now multiply it. 2 7s are 14, 5 3s are 15. So minus sign will be here. If minus sign is denominator or in the numerator, I will place anywhere. Okay, either I can place in between, either I can place in the numerator or in the denominator. Okay, doesn't matter. Now again I'm going to open this bracket, and again I have to remove this divide sign. I'll put the multiply sign, and then this value will be reciprocal again. So it will be 15 upon minus 14. Now after cancelling, answer is minus 5 upon 14. Come to the right hand side. Here again put the value A is this, B is this, and C is this. Okay, now I have to solve this bracket. So 1 by 3, remove divide sign, put the multiply sign, and the next value will be 5 upon 2. Okay, now next is divided by minus 3 by 7. Okay, solve this bracket, it is 5 by 6, it is divided by minus 3 by 7. Remove the divide sign, put the multiply sign, it is equal to 7 upon minus 3. Okay, now this will be equal to, after multiply 7 5s are 35 and 6 3s are 18 and minus. Now see, check both the values, this and this value. Both are totally different. Okay, so left hand side is not equal to right hand side and hence it is verified. Okay, so this is your question number 4th. A part. Now same as it is, you have to solve the B part. Here A is this, B is this, C is this. The way I have solved this A part, the way I have put the values in all the four operations, the same manner you have to solve this B part. Okay. Now, question number 5th. It is the last question of 1.2 exercise. This question is, you have to tell the answers, okay, of these following statements. Now see, they have asked that, okay, same, this is where the question are. They have written here questions and answers. Okay. Now, additive inverse of minus 2 by 3. It is very simple. What is the additive inverse of minus 2 by 3? It is equal to 2 by 3. Just you have to write the same value, but sign will be opposite. If it is minus, it is positive. Okay, it should be positive. Next is reciprocal of 7 by 9. It is very simple. Reciprocal of 7 by 9 is 9 by 7. Answer. Next is multiplicative inverse of 4 by 3. It is equal to multiplicative inverse is same reciprocal. If I ask you reciprocal or if I ask you multiplicative inverse, both are same. Okay, meaning is same. 4 by 3, multiplicative inverse of 4 by 3 is 3 by 4. Additive inverse of 4 by 9. Additive inverse is value will be same as it is, only sign will be opposite. If it is plus, it should be minus. Like we have solved A part. Next is multiplicative inverse of this, same as it is, okay, only in the reciprocal form. Minus 19 upon 6 is equal to 6 upon 19. Next is reciprocal of 11, minus 11 upon 9. Reciprocal means again opposite. You have to put denominator in the numerator, numerator in the denominator. Clear? That's it. Additive inverse of this. Additive inverse is means value should be same, only sign will be opposite. minus will become plus. That's it. Multiplicative inverse of 21 upon 23. Multiplicative inverse, again, I'm telling you that it is the reciprocal value. Okay, 21 upon 23 means 23 upon 21. That's it. These all are the answers. Second last is additive inverse of minus 5 upon 13. It is equal to 5 upon 13. Value will be same, only sign will be opposite. Okay, reciprocal of 8 by 15. Sorry, reciprocal of 8 by 15 is equal to 15 upon 8. That's it. Okay, so these all are the answers. Now, I'm telling you that if I ask you additive inverse, okay, this, okay, value will be same, only sign will be opposite. This is the additive inverse. This is the additive inverse. Okay, again, this is the additive inverse. Okay, and here it is the additive inverse. Okay, now check these four parts. In all the four parts, value are same, only sign is opposite. Sign is opposite, value is same. Okay, and here. Rest are your multiplicative inverse and reciprocal. These are the same thing, same meaning. Okay, 7 upon 9 means 9 upon 7. 4 by 3 means 3 by 4. Minus 19 upon 6 is minus 6 upon 19. 21 upon 23 is 23 upon 21. 8 upon 15 is 15 upon 8. These all are same. Only these four are the additive inverse. Rest are the reciprocal. Got it? So this is your 1.2 exercise. It is complete now. Okay? So do the practice of all the question. Whatever the parts I'm giving you for the homework, that you have to do very carefully. Okay? We'll discuss in the next lecture. And solve all the question in the practice notebook and then go for the fair work.